on my shoulder. Oh, I got sand in my hair.
Would you know what to do if someone was experiencing an overdose? It could take you just minutes to be ready to save a life. Jefferson County Department of Health offers free online naloxone training and will supply you with a kit containing two life-saving doses of naloxone. Click the banner now to register for your free online training. Or go to almarcan.org.
I don't think that should be allowed.
Addiction Prevention Coalition.